Provisional repairs are complete, Pathfinder.
Only one way to know for sure.
Translating. Flight control systems online. Welcome, Administrator.
Looks like those repairs worked better than expected.
Restoring systems has reactivated something else nearby, Pathfinder.
Yeah, but what?
Translating. Exploration vessels on standby. We have seen remnant ships, but none in working condition. It says it cannot retrieve commands from the Meridian engine.
Huh. Meridian engine. Sam, do you know what... There's going to be trouble.
Ryder, you also activated the remnant defenses.
Ryder, I detect a surge of energy on the scans. The station you're in lit up like Mardi Gras.
Sure, Mardi Gras, except for jazz, fun, and not being shot at!
What's going on? Are you all...
Can't talk right now!
Thank you.
seen a lot, but this is something else.
That's one tower powered up. Still need one more before the command hub's accessible.
Activating Meridian benefit the Kev in some way? The Archon's forces.
Bridge is out.
Yep, figured that out quick!
Point of having plants here? Decoration? Proof of concept?
Maybe they're just overgrown.
Look at all those lights. Can you imagine what this was like when it was all working with the builders here?
And what do you imagine a builder looks like?
Tall, glowy, or maybe short and round and glowy.
So a radioactive Volus.
built it like this? Could it be related to how they think? Isn't it fascinating?
There's a lot of lights here. Once we get everything turned on, this place will be blinding.
I know! I can't wait to see it.
Heavy artillery! What?
Shit, shit, shit! Giant mushrooms? What is this place? Someone get the lights?
Translating, pattern 1-3, viability 56.2%. Genetic template transmitted for testing.
Were they performing experiments on them?
Running an analysis on the glyphs. These bodies are prototypes from genetic blueprints, each more refined than the last. Using Meridian, they designed a species that would live in this cluster.
The Angara. They created life? Then everything we've seen, we were just scratching the surface. Where they come from doesn't change who the Angara are now. They're still the same people. So Meridian is not just about terraforming. It's capable of creating life. But why do something like this?
I can say nothing about the Remnant Builder's ultimate purpose.
They created life. The Archon could twist that around, destroy life.
Helios is home, for the Angara and for us. Together we can stop the Archon from destroying it. We'd better get to those controls.
We crack Meridian's controls first. We make sure the Archon can't use it.
Y'all needs to be told about the Angara. What will you learn?
I know. We'll tell Jarl and let him decide how to spread the news to his people. Those observers weren't here before, were they?
You activated the Remnant systems here, Pathfinder. They are likely resuming their duties.
Do you think the Builders designed this too, like the Angara? Wow. So many. Why did they archive previous iterations?
Don't like it. Feels wrong.
Pathfinder, the Remnant language bears striking similarity to Angara.
That makes a lot of sense, actually.
Another one of these things. They used them a lot.
Thank you.
the Archon knows about the Angara. That's why he's so obsessed with figuring... So, we'll be able to get into the command hub now?
All right, two towers going. Should get us into Meridian's main control room.
It's working. Doc's gone. It was hiding something, though.
It's amazing. Look at it all. Strange-looking plant.
This organism appears to be held in stasis, Pathfinder. What data I can't find refers to a plant as a prototype, a blueprint.
Huh. Genetic experimentation.
Them all.
Remnant stomped the cat hard.
Probably deserved it.
Starting to really hate these things.
I don't know. I think they're cute. Except for the shooting part.